It's Curt Hennig and the West Texas Rednecks. Give it up for them. First of all, I'd like to make some acknowledgments to some of the great country singers that are here with us tonight, sitting up in the VIP booth. Mark Wills is here, Mark Chestnut, John Anderson, and Hank Williams Jr. You guys are here to hear us, and we're gonna knock your socks off. In fact, let me take a little poll while I'm up here. I want to ask a question. How many good old boys are out there tonight? Let me ask you this. How many rednecks are with us tonight? Well, then let me lay this one on you. How many people just plain outright hate rap music? You know, later on tonight, over on the B stage on the other side of the room here, you're gonna hear Mega Crap or whatever the name of they are. Right now, we're gonna give you what you all came to hear. That's that number one song. It's all the way to the top. It's called Rap is Crap, and it goes like this right here. One, two, one, two, three, four.
I like country music. I love country girls. I like Willie Nelson, and don't forget about Pearl. There's only one thing that I hate, 'cause it's a bunch of crap. I hate rap. I like NASCAR racing, Richard Petty's still the king. Yeah, they call me a redneck, but you know that's a beautiful thing. There's only one thing that I hate, 'cause it's a bunch of crap. I hate rap.
Hey, Bobby D.
There's only one thing that I hate, 'cause it's a bunch of crap.
Tonight.